Hey guys, this is Eugene Morris of the Brotherhood of Gaming on location in Arlington, Texas. Here enjoying my second anniversary to my lovely wife, Liz Angela. We are here in town to see a Dallas Cowboys football game, but we'll also be doing some other cool stuff, and I will be your chronicle. Saturday morning, me and the missus, we are making our way to AT&T Stadium for a rally and later on a tour. It's nice right here.
Mm-hmm. Sunny.
Sunny, warm Texas day.
Human.
Let's get it on.
I think I'm gonna cry.
Well, we just beat up the gift shop.
Sean.
And now we're heading to what we believe will be the rally portion of the of our day. We're just getting started.
Oh yeah, Cowboys.
Thank you.
Gonna try and complete this one. Oh!
What are you doing?
Hey there, Brotherhood of Gaming fans, me and the missus. We're chilling here on the field at AT&T Stadium in front of these suites. This stadium is just incredible. Just something else, really. Very nice, but our feet were hurting, so we wanted to sit down and check this place out a little bit here.
I think video does it justice. It's humongous. Thanks, Cowboys. This is awesome.
Have a great time on our second anniversary.
Cheers! Look at that! Look, Cowboys!
It is game day.
Woo!
We are making our way.
Yeah, foam fingers.
Yes, you gotta have the foam fingers. First foam finger I ever gotten. It's kind of weird.
Two.
Two. It's kind of muggy out here, humid, but hey, that's fine. We play in a dome, so it's okay.
Beautiful.
We got our new jerseys on.
Yeah.
Dak Prescott. Works multiple ways. Anyway, so yeah, it's gonna be a good day.
Good day. Cowboys.
We're almost there.
We got tickets. You guys will have to hear the ticket story. Oh my god.
But we got them.
Vivid seats.
Boo. And Ticketmaster.
Boo.
But a nice lady at the ticket office got it for us.
Mm-hmm.
Go Cowboys.
Go Cowboys.
Where the Cowboys practice. Nice.
This is headquarters. Look, all of them are popping out of the concrete.
It's a GameStop.
Oh my god.
My name's Eugene. I'm here with my wife, Liz. We're enjoying our second year anniversary. Thank you. She wanted to know, when growing up, were there any offensive tackles or offensive linemen that you looked up to or inspired?
For me, when I first started playing football, I watched my brothers play a little bit growing up, so that's how I kind of got into it. And then also watching Larry Allen growing up, watching a little bit of highlights of him growing up. And so, yeah, I always wanted to be like them.